video, I will be showing you how to install game using Goldleaf. Now let's test that the game has been installed successfully. Let's try to run it. Hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching. Bye now.